or 24. And I just got off work. And let's see here. It is 75 degrees today. And the wind is south-southwest at 1 mile an hour. The humidity is 100%. Dew point is 75. And let's see here. The barometric pressure is 29.96 inches. And, well, of course there's no UV index right now. But anyway, y'all, how's everybody doing tonight? I'm doing okay. I'm heading to Wally World. Gonna get me some stuff. And then I gotta head over to the bank in the morning time and get that stupid money order for the idiots at Northern Hills. Anyway, so other than that, that's what's going on. Well, as far as I can tell, I will be there at the National Biker Roundup. Now, from what I understand about that, it'll be nice on Saturday, and then it's supposed to rain on Sunday. Now, the other thing with that is I've got a person that wants to go on Sunday. He's supposed to call me from work and see if we're going to go or not. So, I don't know. I don't know if he is going to go or not. So, we'll see. But I know I will be there Saturday. And I know that I'm looking forward to seeing Chris Caliente. And maybe Memphis Mike. So, we will see what happens. Let's see here. Well, I also, today when I was at my Trinity Credit Union, I got one of the applications that is for to try and trade in my car and see if that's going to happen or not. And if I can get me a pickup, that would be great. Just a small pickup would be perfect. And then I could start working on it, maybe making it run off solar. So that I think it'd be a plan. Now, I would be able to at least charge the batteries. And then what I'd like to do is make it run off of wind, but I don't know if that would be possible. So, and it'd be the first wind-generated pickup. So, that would be the most interesting pickup ever. So we will see what happens. It looks like I gotta get me some gas, but I'm gonna wait till morning. So that's what I'm gonna do, and then I go from there. And maybe, just maybe, I'll find out more about the stickers and the business card that I want to make. So when I go down to the, when I go down to the, oh, well, Barker biker meetup down there. I will have a lot to give out. And then what I would like to do is I would like to put the sunset picture with the F-14 in the background and put my bike right there in front, which would be awesome, and use that as a business card. But what I'd like to also do is maybe put it on a mug, put it on a t-shirt, and maybe put on either side of either the mug or t-shirt, putting another one of my own photos from when I was in the Navy, and that is one of the introduction part of my videos that you will see, and it's of my squadron, and then putting the words Renegade Biker 24 underneath that, and that would be going on a mug. So we will see what happens. I'd like to have that happen, and that'd be kind of neat. So, but we'll find out. You'll find out, and then just go from there. So, that's what I'd like to do. So, we'll see what happens. But anyway, y'all, that's really all I've got for you today. But anyway, this is Renegade Biker 24, and I am on my 2014 Honda CTX 1300 Deluxe motorcycle, and I will talk to you all later.